Okay. I can resolve this. Yes, I can.
Explain, 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 explain.
Greetings, people of Earth. And once again, seriously, explain. Welcome back to Explain, Explain, Explain. The reason why is because now, a lot of explaining is needed to be done. Where's the Stolen Earth fan dub video? Well, apparently, YouTube, as usual, is being stingy on the copyright system. Why? All I wanted to do was make a video, but then you shun me. You shun me, you fools! Anyway, so instead of this, I'm doing an explain, explain, explain video. And not just because of Doctor Who, it's because of this whole COVID thing. Apparently, I'm worried about most of my videos. I know that most of my videos aren't really made for adults, some are for kids, but I'm worried that Cooper may indeed, somehow remove all my contacts. I will be unable to comment on people's comments. I will be unable to interact with my audience, which is a problem. But never mind. The good thing is, I could still keep my subscribers, and that's good. And the good thing is, my channel is safe. The commercially viable stuff is not happening. It's not happening. Not now, not ever. My channel survives still, but maybe not as it used to, yeah. Because I get a lot of comments saying that YouTube is dying and, to be honest, it needs our help, guys, so. But this isn't about YouTube, this here. So yes, remember to, as I said in a previous video, remember to write a comment to the FTC. Yeah, the good thing is, my channel still lives! Yay! Isn't that exciting? And for my first of the reanimated Dalek Supremes channel, my channel, I shall be doing another explanation video on, of course, Doctor Who Series 12. Today we are reacting to the trailer also. Let's have a look then.
The name's Doctor.
Right.
The Doctor.
The security of this entire planet is at stake.
Stephen Fry?
I'm not where I wanted to be, but I can work with this. What?
Is that the Ragnarok?
It's weird around here.
You believe this is a human?
What's the plan? You trust me, don't you?
Have I got an answer then?
Where are we? Paris?
Paris, 1943.
Something's coming.
Oh, a Cyberman.
I can feel it.
Let it come.
Cyberman came for you before.
Family.
Get away from them!
What have you got here, Doctor?
I don't know.
Well, I must say,
Don't forget to click below and subscribe
well,
to the official...
Well, it's a vast improvement from a Series 11 trailer that was full of woke agendas and that. And alienating the audience. So it looks like this series will be better then. Than Series 11. And also, let's analyze this. If I speed it down a bit, thank you. Right then, let's do this then. Hopefully the BBC doesn't remove this video because I need to watch it. So we have the Doctor and Pham walking to the TARDIS. We have the Doctor acting like James Bond. We have the Doctor looking at things. Doctor wearing glasses. Now, here is the most crucial moment. Stephen Fry is finally in Doctor Who! And of course, the Doctor's wearing a suit. The 13th Doctor is wearing a suit. And I presume this is a 1942-43 episode. And of course, we have the Jadoon. These Jadoons seem different from last time. And here is one of the most crucial moments in Doctor Who history. The Arachnoths are back. You remember the Empress of Arachnoths. The Empress of Arachnoths was known to be quite popular in A Runaway Bride. The Doctor's wearing something again. What is this? Is this a Dalek thing? We got Arachnoths chasing things. The spider. This looks more Doctor Who-ish now. We have Ryan screaming. Behold, Ryan screams of terror. The Doctor is riding a motorcycle. Paris 1943. Is that the Eiffel Tower? I presume, yes. Here's the Doctor acting dark. It looks like something is coming for her. Possibly the Cybermen, and possibly regeneration. That's what I'm worried. I think the Doctor may regenerate again. How many times has she done this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Well, 14. Yeah, 14. This will be the 15th time. Well, 14 bloody time. 15 times she's been someone else. Got bat creatures. Why have we got bat creatures? What they are, I have no idea. And I think, did Jerry do a face again? I don't think so. Whatever that is, I don't want to know. She's running to something. Possibly the TARDIS. Uh Okay. So that was a quick analysis of the new Doctor and her adventures. Anyway, yes, that's all I have to say. Also, it looks much... All I can say is it's much better than the Series 11 trailer, also known as the, to many fans who don't like it, as the Series 11 Trash Fire. I'm quite interested by that series. I can't wait to exterminate her, finally. Maybe I get to this series. Anyway, people of Earth, I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, please like and subscribe to become part of the Dalek Empire. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video then. Goodbye!
Thanks for the enjoyable video. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Dalek Supreme YouTube channel, or you will be exterminated!